Hello girl, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you a mini lesson how to do VR. And as I take my lessons, you'll see a new video that I made of the next lesson. So this is lesson one. The next lesson will be uploaded tomorrow. And then the next lesson, no. So I'll post like three lessons today. One the next time, one tomorrow, and then after I post all the ones today and the one tomorrow, every week I'll post a new one, okay, for Viola. So this is basically how to do Viola, and you'll have Viola like every week, but today, if you're just watching this video today, then I'll have a lot, I have a lot uploaded already, so, yeah. So, this is lesson one. Lesson one, I'm just going to be showing you how to hold it. So for lesson one, I'm going to be showing you how to hold a viola correctly. This is a viola, okay? It's not a violin, it's a viola. Okay. So here's my viola. Here's my beautiful viola. Never open the case like this. If you open it, the case the wrong way, a lot of stuff can happen. And never open your case on your lap, because if your case falls off your lap with your viola inside and it's like open, then your viola can break. So you got your viola, right? So you come over here, I'll be back here, and no bow. So look, do you see the viola? This is okay. So no, never hold it down like this. This is never how you play. Never play it like this. No. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to say no. Don't ever do this. Never do this. Never do this. Never. And then the correct way to do it is just like this. Not like this. No. About like this. No. About like this. Yes. This is how you hold the viola. A little more. Oh, back. Just like this. Not to the side like this. No. A little up like that. This is exactly how to hold it. This is how you hold the viola correctly. Or you can hold it this way. Whatever you like. I don't have a shoulder rest, but if you have a shoulder rest, to put it on. When I get my shoulder rest, I will tell you how to put it on. I will have a lesson about that too. But I don't have shoulder rest. Mom, I kind of need a shoulder rest. I know. I'm saying. My mom ordered one, but they never got it. Okay, so. And then here, do a little more. The lesson will be like 3 to 2 minutes every time, or four. So do a little bit more, like 1 more minute of this lesson. So do you see this black part? Never put your bow or your fingers, never play all the way down here. Never down here, never all the way down here. Up here, do you see this right here? No. Up here, yes. Right here, tell me. Yes, you can play it right there. Anywhere between this tan part and this black part. Do you see? Yeah, right there. So I'm gonna be, and then before we end this lesson, I'm going to show you one more thing. Never ever play with these things right here. Never ever ever. And never ever ever play with this tan thing right here. Can mess up the strings and mess up your viola. Don't ever do that. And never play with the things down here. Never do that. It can mess up your viola. So none of those things you should ever touch. That's it for this lesson, guys. Bye.